One of the best-known soccer teams in the UK is being sold. It goes from one group of Americans to another. Liverpool's board agreed to sell the soccer team to Boston Red Sox owner John Henry for about $480 million. Liverpool's been owned in the past three years, by Tom Hicks and George Gillett. Hicks and Gillett say they will resist any attempt to sell the team without their agreement. They faced a mid-October deadline by lenders to either sell the team or refinance their debt.